Welcome to Mahatech 2017, and this is the 13th consecutive successful year of this industrial exhibition. Now we are at the stall of CNC Balls, Screws and Bearings Private Limited, and we will be having the interview with the managing director of this company, Mr. V.K. Nayak. Good afternoon, sir,
and welcome
to Mahatech.
Thank you. Thank you,
so how is your experience about Mahatech, and since how many years you are connected to it?
Madam, I am with Mahatech from the day number one. Their first Mahatech, we participated, and about I think 10 years ago or 11 years ago, and it was upcoming, and I could foresee that it will one day bring to a world standard, and happy to see today it is almost there, and we are participating every year, only, and we are very pleased to be here. It is more of an, I would say, very near to an international level it is approaching. So there is a good marketing possibilities for good products.
Thank you so much, sir. And how you feel about the services we are rendering to all the exhibitors also, plus the ambience of it?
We found, madam, I have never found wanting as far as service of Mahatech is concerned. They have been very service oriented, and make sure that the participants, those who exhibit, have the best of the possibilities to display their products. I have never found them wanting, even probably because maybe they feel, for example, I have been with them for all the years. That could be one small benefit I am getting. But I am pleased, madam.
Thank you so much, sir, for your positive approach towards this exhibition. And since you are the very oldest participant, so I expect that in the incoming years of Mahatech, wherever we are organizing, not only pertaining to Maharashtra but across Maharashtra also, maybe in the at a national level also, you will be the active participant. I expect from New Zealand,
madam, that when they put up in Mumbai, we were there. Yeah. When they were in Ahmedabad, we went there. So for example, it is also speaks volumes for the organizers, their team, and a dedication of all the Mahatech staff, and more importantly, the leadership. Maratha Sahibancha, the leadership ahe, it is out of this world. It is more a, I mean, you, it everyone is enthusiastic to participate and work hard. I don't know how, but I suppose it is always a reflection of the leadership. Maratha Sahibancha, that their attitude, parental way of managing. There's a parental way of managing, I see, more about none of the people who have ever, always enthusiastic there. Thank you, madam, for the time you are here.
Thank you so much, sir, and I'm very sure that now CNC Ball Screws has become a part and parcel of Mahatech.
Yes. Yes.